Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Today's video, I'm going to show you how I take care of my Venus flytraps.
I bought this bag 2 weeks ago. I had reported the plants into a transparent bowl. And if you want to do it like me, please make sure there are drainage holes underneath. I get 2 boxes of sphagnum moss from the online store. It cost me 12 ringgit each box. Now I'm going to place them together. Taking care of these carnivorous plants can be very difficult sometimes. We're gonna replicate the best living environment for them. They need high humidity, but not waterlogged on soil. They need bright indirect sunlight for long hours. If you wanna give them direct sunlight, please make sure not more than 4 hours, else they might get sunburned. Some people place the pot in a tray with 1 inch deep of water so they can get the water from the bottom. Allow the water to dry out before adding more. But I don't do it that way because I did experience root rot before, so I don't want to take the risk again. I water the plants from the top once a week and mist them every morning to keep them humid. And please use only rainwater or distill water. They can't take tap water with high minerals. I think my Venus flytraps needs a recovering from browns and dry leaves, so I was misting the whole plants and covered up with a plastic bag for a few days, and it actually looks more freshly after that. I will measure the water moisture in the plant soil with a wooden chopstick. Push the chopstick down into the soil and leave it there for at least 30 seconds. If the chopstick has patchy moist area, then the soil may need to good watering within a day. Although they love the high humidity environment, but they can't take soggy conditions for too long. Some bacteria might thrive and begins to harm your plants. So my advice, keep the soil moist but not wet, never soggy for too long, nor completely dry. If you like my video, please hit the likes and subscribe button. If you have better advice for me, please write your comments below. I would love to learn from you. Thank you for watching, so see you in the next video.